But actually, these three...
After days of deliberations on who the final five will be, the judges are confronted with a problem they never expected.
Hey, David.
What's on your mind?
We have a serious problem. Two of our strongest singers have just bailed on us.
It's unbelievable.
This week, I decided to take myself out of the running to be part of the group and not be a pop star. I've cried so much this week. I think I'm so dehydrated. I don't have any more tears left to cry. I just have so many things going for me right now. I have school. I have my singing group. I have all my friends, my family, commitments that I've already made, that I've promised to do. And I don't think I could just let it all go in this short time.
I'm every woman. It's all in me.
Anything. But Margot isn't the only one who has made a difficult decision.
After I got back from LA, I was really seriously thinking about, you know, what I was going to decide. Just like, is this me? Is this what I want to do as far as the image that it was and what I really wanted to do with my life? I prayed about it and I just really had a peace about what I was feeling. I just didn't feel like it was right for me. I didn't feel like that's what I wanted to do.
Of the 10 girls David saw in the studio, he felt that only six had the vocal ability necessary to be a part of the group. And now without Carrie and Margot, there are only four.
I can respect their decision, but that sure puts us in a bind here as to what we're going to do.
My preference, we hold more auditions.
The judges know they will have to be much tougher because the auditions that previously took place over several months now have to happen in only one day. And LA is the place to make it happen.
We have to find our talent by the end of the day. This is it.
I'm armed with my phone wheel, my purse, and my headshot. I'm good to go, man.
In a couple of hours, hundreds of girls will be narrowed down to just a few for the chance to be a pop star.
My name's Bashir Cresswell.
The girls first sing to a pre-recorded music track. This way, the judges can hear how each girl sounds on tape earlier in the process.
I feel like I've been locked up tight for a century of lonely nights, waiting for someone to release me. You're licking your lips and blowing kisses my way, but that don't mean I'm gonna give it away. Baby, 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 baby. Ooh, my body's saying let's go. Ooh, but my heart is saying no. If you wanna be with me, baby, there's a price to pay. I'm a genie in a bottle. You gotta rub me the right way. If you wanna be with me, can make a wish come true. You gotta make a big impression. I gotta like what you do. Oh no. Oh no.
Like I've been locked up tight for a century
of the lonely night, waiting for someone to release me. You're licking your lips, I'm blowing kisses my way, but I don't think I'm gonna make it away. Baby, baby, baby. Oh, 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 my body's saying let's go. Oh, oh, whoa, but my heart is saying no. If you wanna be with me, baby, then...
Okay, nice job.
We're gonna have you be in groups of five, but we're gonna teach you all at the same time.
As in the first pop stars auditions, if the girls get a call back, they then move on to dance. After carefully evaluating the girls' singing and dance ability, the field is narrowed to three finalists. Bashira Cresswell.
I feel fantastic. I feel invigorated, and I'm ready for the next step. I want to be a pop star because I think that we are the ultimate role models if we take the success and the fame that we have and we use it in the proper way.
Suzanne Eckerling.
She's been doing this for so many years, and I've been with her the whole time. And it's just another one. And I've told her exactly what I've been telling her for years. Smile, do your best, and whatever happens, happens.
There's something about today that I just wanted her to be here, and so...
A little backup support.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just one of those moments I had to go back and talk to my mom about.
And Miley Misahan.
I didn't know what was going to happen today, and I didn't know what it all entailed. And now I'm just really eager to keep singing and to keep, you know, doing it all. I just want to be involved. I want to see what happens to the very end.
Great.
Today went surprisingly great. We were really pleased. We threw this thing together in just a few short days, and a lot of great girls came down, and I think we really have something.
All three girls have the voices David Foster is looking for and are now added to the mix, making a total of 11 girls that have the chance to make it all the way. It's time for the judges to make their decision. Who will be the five top stars? It's all about to happen. Outside a famous LA recording studio, hundreds of girls showed up for the chance to be a pop star. But at the end of the day, only three finalists remained: Suzanne Eckerling, Tashira Cresswell, and Miley Misahan. Including the eight original finalists, there are now 11 girls in the running. The judges must decide who will make it in the group.
Here we go.
It all starts now. It's the first stop on the way to see the finalists, as Travis checks in with Nicole Scherzinger in Kentucky. Originally from Oahu, Hawaii, Nicole has dancing in her blood. Her mother was a hula dancer, and Nicole has always known she's wanted to be a performer.
When I perform, when the lights and stuff are on me, I'm in a whole nother world, you know? It's just like I'm unstoppable. It's amazing. Just in your own world, you see your own things. And tell me. The best part of the workshop for me was getting to perform at the Viper Room with all the other girls. It was just awesome. It was chaotic and fun and exciting. I was on stage, I was performing, you know?
Despite her talent and perseverance, Nicole is willing to admit that she has certain flaws.
I'm a procrastinator. I'm always running around late and stuff, but I think I thrive off that energy, that adrenaline, the last moment and stuff.
She'll need that energy if she makes it as a pop star.
What a pop star is to me, someone who has just presence about them, this aura.
Nicole will know soon enough as she and her family wait for the news that could change her life.
First of all, you know, this has been a long process. I know I don't have to tell you that. It was super hard for us to come to any kind of decisions. And I think it'll be just as difficult for you to pack your stuff and be in LA in 4 days.
Oh, gosh. Let's smack him right in the face.
Years ago when you didn't make that cheerleading competition and I got upset, I cried going home because she was so upset. And I told her, I said, sweetie, you did not make that for a reason. I said, because there's bigger and better things out there for you.
Here's to Nicole and her new career, and God be with her, the angels be with her, and bless her and continue to bless her, and thank you for everything.
Amen.
Nicole Scherzinger is the first of five pop stars, just four more openings to fill. It's off to New York City, where James visits with Gene Perlman.
Hi, Gene.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Gene is a pre-med student at Columbia University, and like the others, has wanted to sing and dance for as long as she can remember. I'm a genie in a bottle. But she has other ambitions, too.
I want to be an ophthalmologist in particular, or a dermatologist, but it started out with ophthalmology, just because, like the body is just really, really interesting to me, and like your eyes, how they work. Like, I have really bad eyes.
But for the moment, being a doctor has been put on hold for the chance to sing.
Getting each call back, I don't think it completely ever sunk in. I just thought, oh, I'm getting to the next level. I never thought that must mean I'm really talented. I never, ever, ever thought that. Singing on stage is
Like, I wish I could do that every day.
If Jean makes it all the way to the top, she'll have a tough decision to make.
I put almost 20 years into where I am right now, and it feels like I'm just kind of, like, putting it aside, like, abandoning it to go pursue my dream. Dream reality. I don't know which one to go for. We just have to see.
The long wait is over as Jean and her mother hear the news from James.
You know, although we think you have a lot of talent in a lot of areas, we just feel that you're not the right person for our group.
That's fine.
Why?
That's good. That's good.
Why?
No, it's not good. It's not good. But I mean, like, oh my gosh. Oh, thank you so much. Okay, here's the deal. I really, really wanted to go, and I really, really wanted to do this, but at the same time, school was really important to me. And I had been struggling, like, with school and with this and not knowing, like, which one to go for, like, abandoning school completely and then, like, pursuing a dream. And I thought, I know that I won't say no if I'm chosen. So if they say no for me, then that makes my life, like, 10 times easier.
Well, I'm glad, because it wasn't easy for us to say no, because you have a lot of talent. You really did. You totally shined in the L.A. workshop.
Well, I think it's good that we now will have a doctor in our family. Eventually.
Okay. Yeah.
2 years from
now. Yeah. Sorry. Thank you so much.
Next, Jennifer takes a trip to Atlanta, where she finds Shonda Johnston.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay.
From the beginning, Shonda has made quite an impression. It's no surprise she's been working towards her dream of stardom for years.
Unstoppable! This kiss! This kiss! Hey! Unthinkable! This kiss! This kiss!
I write music. You know, I've been writing music. I'm in and out of the studio, from photo shoot to another photo shoot, shopping deals, trying to get this done. So that has been my entire life for the last 4 years, and before that, it was still my life.
It was during those early years that Shonda first dreamed of what she wanted to do with her life.
I decided after I saw the Michael Jackson concert, the last one he did in the States, I think I was about 8 or 9, and coming home from that concert the next day, next week, I told myself, I have to be up there. This man is awesome.
When I see you sad, with your head down low, didn't know what she had. She was a fool to let you go.
Shonda waits for the answer with her mom close by.
We've been figuring out what the group is going to be and who's going to be in the group and how that's all going to work. And unfortunately, you didn't make it in the group. I wanted to just, you know, come here and let you know that. And we really appreciated your work and thought you were amazing. You made it to the final, mm-hmm. which was such an admirable feat. And
I don't know, it's something. And it's, I'm a bit disappointed, but, you know, I'm a trooper.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I know.
I'm gonna be okay. I'm gonna, you know, miss the girls and stuff like that, but I'll be all right. But
thanks for the great experience.
Got it.
Okay. Can I get a hug?
Shonda took the news well. Her mother, however, has a much tougher time.
I'm not upset because she didn't make the group, because she's exceptional and she doesn't need a group to be exceptional.
Right.
You know, so that's not the hard part. The hard part for me is that all of this, and I know how she must feel inside, even though she puts on a
front. Yeah. No, I know.
She has
know
to that. Hurt, and that hurts me.
Yeah. You know,
that makes me angry.
So far, only Nicole has been chosen as a pop star.